A little jab? Oh, no, not at this point, because this is full-on war. We all know that the words inferior and New Mexico chili never belong in the same sentence.
But the governor of Colorado just can't face the facts. Mm-mm. And really, it's getting a little embarrassing for them. Cassie Nelson's here. Cassie, this chili battle is really firing up.
It is, and it all started yesterday with this Facebook post by Colorado's governor, Jared Polis. Whole Foods announced it will replace our Hatch Green Chili with Pueblo Chili in stores in Colorado and a few other surrounding states, but not here. Polis praised their decision, then he took a pretty cheap shot, writing, New Mexico stores will keep offering inferior New Mexico chili. But you better believe he's not getting away with those fighting words.
Nobody puts our Hatch Green Chili in a corner.
Sounds like fighting words to me.
Fighting words is right. Colorado Governor Jared Polis claimed New Mexico chili is inferior to their Pueblo chili. That's cute.
I think they're full of you know what.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard of.
Not nice. He's got all the information wrong.
Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham isn't going to let that one slide, using Twitter to clap back. Yeah, folks. It's on. And if claiming Pueblo chili was better wasn't embarrassing enough for Polis, he misspelled chili with an I when he challenged our governor to a taste-off. Offering up a side of sass, MLG writes, chili? Are we in Texas? Then adds, we don't just spell it right, we do it better. Hashtag New Mexico True. Roasted. While there is one thing New Mexicans might disagree on,
red for me,
green for sure,
Christmas all the way.
There is no question when it comes to chili, if you can't take our heat, maybe you should head to Colorado.
They're gonna have to pull me out of New Mexico kicking and screaming if they've got chilies like this.
You're all standing for New Mexico on this one, too, with hundreds of comments on Facebook. Rosa Bustamante writes, I've gone to culinary school and I've been cooking for most of my 44 years. Pueblo chili has zero body compared to New Mexico chili. I put my life on that. And Laura Emmeline writes, I'm from Colorado. I've never heard of Pueblo chili. New Mexico chili is the only way to go. Back to you.